everyone. This is a 20-minute race at the Nürburgring in ACC. I'm driving the Ferrari 296. I came in just as qualifying ended, so no qualifying lap for me. Therefore, I'm starting down the back in 8th position. And just coming out onto the straight now to complete the rolling start. And there we go, we've got the green light. We are underway at the Nürburgring. So a collision just ahead of me at turn one. I managed to thread the needle and I'm already up into fourth. There to subscribe to the channel. If you enjoy the format in which I make the videos, I'd love to have you on board as a subscriber. Please like the video and share, and don't forget to click the bell to get notifications. Meanwhile, I've grabbed another spot and I'm up into third. It appears the guy in pole position that's in the lead for Tory, he's committed a jump start and he's earned himself a drive-through. He hasn't served it yet, but effectively that puts me in second place. So George got the wobbles there in front of me at the chicane. And I get a pretty bad exit there at the final turn, coming out onto the straight, and I'm going to lose that position again. And here I get thrown by the fact that one of the braking markers has been taken out, and I end up overshooting badly. So out onto the home straight to begin another lap, and it looks like I've regained a little bit of what I lost. Unfortunately, I overshoot a little there again. So not quite with him yet, but I can see I'm gaining. Okay, now I'm right with him again. So I'm with him here, I just need to stay with him, keep my cool, let him make the mistake. To go off the track there to avoid hitting him. So I'm menacing the hell out of him here. All right, I've got the exit speed here. I managed to work the brakes beautifully there and not overrun it. And again, I get a bad exit out of the final turn and lose the place again. And there I attempt to get it on the inside, get a bump, and come off worse for it. Right, so back to having to chase him down again. So he's messed up the hairpin pretty badly there, and I'm right back with him again. Okay, so I gave him a light tap there, trying not to, but under brakes it was a bit hard to avoid it. I'm glad I didn't spin him off though. That's not the way I want to take the position. I want to take it cleanly, if at all possible. Okay, you got a bad exit there, so it could be on here. Alright, so I'm able to grab the lead. Can I hang on to it this time? As best as I can tell, I'm pulling away a little bit. Okay, slowly but surely leaving him behind now. And there behind there we catch our first glimpse of Vettori. He's starting to catch up. I think I saw an incident there behind me between George and Vettori. Just having a closer look at that one, George appeared to slow down to practically nothing and got struck from behind by Vettori. Not sure if he went for the revenge hit there or just lost his way. Either way, he came off much worse for it, ends up losing another two spots and puts himself back into fifth. Anyway, back to me up front, and I'm on the final lap. I'm pretty confident that I'm far enough ahead that Vettori won't catch me before this lap is out. So we just see him coming into view there, but I've got nearly 5 seconds on him, so as long as I don't make any mistakes, I'm good. Now through the chicane for the final time. And there I cross the line for another awesome win. So what can I say? I just want to thank the losers for losing, for without their preparedness to lose, I could not win. Anyway, thanks again for watching, everyone.